100%, when it comes to selling, you have to have confidence. But I think most people get misinformed about what confidence really is about, especially in the sales arena, but also in life. Confidence is not what we always think it is. Most people think confidence is about how you can walk into a room and light up that room, and that can be acting. It doesn't have anything to do with confidence. It's what you do, it's not necessarily who you are. Confidence is not just a behavior, it's something that we hold on the inside. It's almost like an inner flame. When it comes to selling, it's really, really crucial that one of the main things you do, you're believing in yourself, but it's about having that certainty and knowing that, you know what, you have options. And knowing that if that one person says no to you, you know, if you're negotiating, you're trying to close a sale, ultimately you've got 10, 20, 100 other people lined up who will say yes to you. And it doesn't mean that we then step into the air of arrogance where we start saying to people, well, you know what, if you're not interested, I've got 10 other people. But it's internally knowing that if that person does walk away, or if that person decides that, you know, it's a no, you've got those 10 yeses lined up. And that's no reflection, by the way, of what's in your bank account. It's no reflection of, you know, it's not a place that you have to get to externally to reach that place of confidence and options. It has to be internal. And that might mean that you're down to your last penny in your bank account, but you know 100% you can still accept a no, and you have so many, the universe or whatever you want to call it, is still going to give you so many options, and you know, you have so much certainty in what you're offering to the world that you will be able to find your customer, you will be able to find the right client for you. So that's really what selling comes down to, and that's what confidence is when it comes to selling. Knowing that you have that inner flame, remaining neutral and calm. And this is the thing, is that you can remain neutral and calm if you know that you've got a worldwide audience. This is not 1995 where we're just trying to sell to people in our town or even our county. This is, you know, the modern world where you have potentially a million, even a billion customers worldwide. That would be my main piece of advice when it comes to confidence. Know that you have options. You've got to keep working on yourself. Keep working on improving your service. If you're a service-based company, if you provide a product, of course, you need to make sure you're providing something that's leading in your industry. But then it's all down to how calm you stay, because remember, the most certain person will always influence the other. And if you can stay calm, you can come from a place of serving. You can equally take the yes and equally take the no, and it really doesn't change your day. But you know, ultimately, you're going to reach those yeses throughout your journey as well. So that would be my advice on confidence.